If you don't want your Apple Watch display to light up every time you raise your wrist, here's a few ways to keep your screen dark. If you want your watch to permanently remain dark when moving your hands, you can go to Settings, Display and Brightness, and scroll down to Wake on Wrist Raise. Toggle that off and your watch won't light up anymore when you raise your wrist. You can also do this for crown rotation. If you'd like, you can also control the wake duration here. Even if you have Always On Display turned on, disabling Raise to Wake means your watch won't fully light up when you lift your wrist. Perfect if you want to be more discreet or avoid distractions. If you only want to disable this at night while sleeping but have it on during daytime, I recommend using the sleep mode. Click the side button and from the focus mode menu, select sleep. Now you can cover your watch to make the lights go fully out. And if you wake up at night and want to check the time, a single tap on the screen gives a nice, easy on the eyes clock view. To unlock your watch, click the digital crown. And to turn off sleep mode, repeat the steps by going to the focus mode menu and turning off sleep mode. Sleep mode will also silence notifications outside of alarms. It locks your watch and you can schedule it to turn on automatically at a specific time based on your sleep schedule. And of course, it tracks your sleep time, sleep stages, heart rate, respiratory rate, and sleep consistency. And that's all for now. Give me a like on this video if this helped you, and subscribe to get more quick and straight-to-the-point tutorials into your YouTube feed.